when I came to America, we were missing our food a lot. So we started Jalsa Grill because we wanted to eat our food. It is serving us, you know, and in the process is serving the people. It's our dream restaurant. It's mine and Anurag's dream restaurant. The craziness started actually from January end. You could see a panic buying going around. Everything was out of stock in the grocery stores. And then I started meeting women who are very, very poor. And I could hear them saying that they don't have money to stock up. You know, they don't, firstly, they don't find anything. Then there was price gouging. So we decided that we'll start a GoFundMe campaign to support them. We began with an initial goal of $3,000, but we touched around $20,000 within 10 days. Our target was to serve at least like 50 families or 40 families each day. But every minute, I used to get 30 to 40 phone calls requesting deliveries. It was a crazy time for us. We worked very hard. It was very tiring, but I thought it was worth it because, it was helping so many people. We are all equals. Sometimes I need people and sometimes people need me. If you see, we have volunteers, I need them, you know. And then we have people who are, we are serving. And on that day, on September 1st, we had a few volunteers who we had served before. And they had the need at that time, but they don't have the need now. They're back to work and they come here to volunteer. So I feel that's beautiful. If I am the lucky one who can help them, then why not? I should be going ahead and helping them. We all are here and we stand and we play the blame game and that, oh, this is not happening, that's not happening, somebody should do it. So at least at one point you should stand and think that that somebody can be me. And by my work or by my efforts, if I can make a difference in the life of even a single person, I feel that it's worth it to go ahead and do it.